You know this aphorist from Tinder? You know Tinder swindler, yep. You call him?
Yes.
And he mostly tricked like Western woman. It could never happen on Eastern woman because we are very different and our girls won't, he won't buy on this like a dream.
I wanted to try to teach you the way Western men have adjusted their dating habits as a result of Western women's dating habits. So Western men have had to adapt so they could have sexual access, and in that is there's a saying out here that it goes something like this: when you lie, they buy. And so a lot of Western men will lie to women and sell them a dream in order to get sexual access, which is why it's really important for the women to be very selective with who they choose to partner up with.
I can say you like our Ukrainian woman, we are very like, I think, smart because of this, and we mostly don't believe in words, we mostly believe in actions. I'm seeing this on myself example, on my friend's example. So this, maybe this is also working for Western women. Most for Ukrainian women, we just, what you're speaking. So if you come like this to woman and be very romantically, we'll try to give her like fairy tales, but just like blah, blah, blah. Normal woman, she will do what? Stop talking. Like, let's do things. Like, what do you think about this? Are you ready to do this? And if she not seeing any action, she will say bye, bye very easily. And I love this about us. We really respect ourselves and seeing.
Yeah.
So this is very important.
So yeah, when I was talking to him, I was trying to teach you as a cautionary lesson so that you can be selective, because men your age, most of them, they don't have their lives together yet. So they'll try to sell you the dream and try to convince you that they're more successful and or they're ready to settle down. And a lot of them really are not ready to settle down at all.
Yeah, I know. Or, yeah.
And they, a lot of them can't even take care of themselves, because, you know, it's really hard for a man to build himself financially so that he can provide security for a woman.
Yeah, I seen this absolutely. And even if I tried and like forced myself to go to the date for a my age man, and even like back home in Ukraine, like mostly I always dated with age gap like 5 years. And never my age. Like even my high school, like my first relationship, it was a guy who's 4 years older than me. But yeah, never like my age. And I'm seeing them only like a friend, like a buddy, like my company, but never as a man. And this is, yeah, age, and especially these years, like 20 and 30, this in the middle, these 10 years, they really important and make big difference. Because this time, I think men mostly and probably need to spend for create himself, for become more strong personality, for seeing his perspective in life and not focus on about lead the woman and creating family. I think this is too early. So even it's why I recently, especially, I never like targeting myself for my age male. And mostly I always watching from 5 year and even more age gap. So yeah.
Yeah. That's really smart, really. I mean, I'm pretty sure you know what you're looking for in a man. Let me adjust this.
There is a comment for you from Anne. That's right, Juan Antonio. Those guys use external attention to attack women for sex. But if the lady is very educated, the lady is very easy to detect the trick of those men and most likely to push away that man.
Maybe if it's an Eastern European lady, she'll be smart enough to do that. I don't think there's too many Western women who can avoid that, you know, because if a man, if the man's handsome and he dresses well, even if he doesn't have any money, he can trick a woman out here to think that he has more resources than he actually does. And that's what a lot of guys do. They try to trick the women to make them believe they have money, etc.
Yeah, and actually, personally, I remember at one moment and point, you know, this aphorist from Tinder, you know, Tinder swindler, you call him,
Yes.
and he mostly tricked like Western woman. It could never happen on Eastern woman because we are very different and we are very selective, and we will never give like this big. We are not that much crazy for give this big like loan money and even. So this is also what I see now. It's going through line of what you're speaking. It's going through line of this Tinder swindler reviews, which I saw like it would not. I saw some memes after even I posted myself like if this have his name. Okay, this Tinder swindler coming to Kyiv. Our girls will Tinder swind him, not like he will cheat them, our girls will cheat him more fastly than he will do. Even he is professional like this, out of our girls won't, he won't buy on this like a dream, because mostly we are like we're seeing this more fastly, and I think this is differences, yeah, about mentality and actually like about women's, because I'm seeing, yeah, big differences compared to
lots of. Yeah. Well, the thing is that mostly the Tinder swindler, for example, I think he was targeting women who were several points below him in sexual market value. And so he was physically more attractive, but he presented them with a lifestyle that was significantly higher than he could afford. But it's like, oh my gosh, this good looking man is wanting to meet, and I'm in love with him and I'll do anything for him. But she fell in love with a good-looking guy that would not normally go out with her, and he presented himself as being a lot significantly richer than he actually was, which was basically broke because he kept on getting money from one woman, ghosting her, and then living off that money till he got another woman, and he just kept on recycling it. So
crazy. But you know what, in this story also I watched this psychologist video, and what she said, just even check how in his story it's going one personality, one Eastern woman, it's Polina, and he he never cheat her, I mean about this, and he been like spending this money for her because she is absolutely Eastern woman in her mind, and he's seen only like man provider, he never will bring men part in relationships. And even like psychologists made joke like if he tried to trick Polina, like Polina already tricking me him, and he is into Polina because he is doing his man role with Polina, and she would never even get into these relationships with him other way. So also very different, and she would never be ready for this.
Totally right. And with regard to the body count, I think I've explained it before, but we don't want a woman who's had a lot of sex with lots of men. We don't.
Yeah.
You know, and Western women, they'll try to convince a man that they haven't had sex with lots of men, and he might fall for it for a little while, but you can only keep the ruse going for so long. Eventually he'll find out. Hopefully he'll find out before it's too late, before he marries her. Because if you find out after you marry a woman who's had sex with tons of men, you've got to weigh, okay, do I divorce this woman? Do I stay with her? Do I suck it up? What are you going to do? Me, I don't have a problem. She's got to go. That's just me, though. I think a lot of men who are at least mature enough to understand what they really want, they can recognize that she was lying to him. They'll say, okay, let's go get our marriage annulled. We're going to get a divorce, whatever. Because, I mean, that's enough to turn my love off if I find out that the woman I fell in love with has been with a lot of men. I can't do it.
Yeah, I see what you mean.